famous areas of the city slowly began to crowd the canal from the fair, which was a major center of the Renaissance. Another almost medieval area is the central square in Venice, the Piazza San Marco. This is where you'll find a range of Byzantine mosaics, the Campanile, and of course the stunning St. Mark's Basilica. Thucydides can claim such a priceless art and history heritage as Venice. This unique city with its magical, spectacular scenery, inhospitable. It is a real miracle of creative genius. A city built on mud, sand, and the slime of a dead, inhospitable landscape. We'll be right back.